We're getting a first look at a man accused of paying an undercover officer to kidnap and kill a man he thought was having an affair with his wife. The 8 News Now investigators first brought to you this story on Tuesday. Documents show 45-year-old Mario Valdez paid that officer to kill the man and then inquired about a second murder for hire. Police arrested Valdez last week. He faces several charges, including solicitation to commit murder and solicitation to commit kidnapping or arson.